Okay, I am starting my drive at 2:41. My phone is unlocked and it is in the trunk, as you will see.
I mean, it is locked. Whoops.
Thank you.
Okay, it has now been 15 minutes. Oh, well, my alarm's going off. I won't touch it because I want to have it wait at least a minute till I touch my phone here. We'll see what it says. In the full minute, and I'm finally touching my phone. We will see what it saw. Let's see, I'm at a different location. Okay. The first trip, it just didn't detect anything. We'll come back and check it for the second one. Alright, the results are in. Apparently I used my phone 5% of the drive, and you can see it in the trunk the whole time. So, yep, even with my alarm going off and me not touching it, I didn't even notice because I was, you know, driving with my phone in the trunk, I still had nearly 5% phone usage. So that's the Snapshot app. Thank you.